Hi, I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we have a lot of new products to take a look at, so let's go ahead and get started. First up, we have a new tennis tote here at Tennis Warehouse. This is the Maggie Mather's bag. You can see here it's a great leather logo. It's got an embossed MM there for Maggie Mather. And this is a canvas material. It's also water repellent, nice and durable. Adjustable shoulder straps there. We have organizational pockets here in the front and the sides. Those are great for cans of balls or water bottle. Your rackets fit here and it fits up to two. And there's a great open main compartment with a nice little zipper pocket and really fun zebra print lining, nylon lining there. And you know, the beauty of this bag is it's great for tennis, but it's also got plenty of style for, you know, any other things, headed to the gym or even going out shopping. This is the orange color, but it's also available in several other colors. Got hanging up here, this is navy, and it's got an orange lining. We have it in black, as well as a fuchsia, and a red. And all of those bags have that great zebra lining. We also have a new shoe that I wanted to take a look at. This is a New Balance 655. This is an update to the 654 shoe. Really comfortable leather shoe, and nice and supple. And you also have some mesh fabric here in the tongue, giving you some nice breathability. It has the absorb cushioning, so it's nice and comfortable. The shoe also comes in a variety of widths. This is the B, medium width, but also available in the narrow 2A and the wide D. And there's also a white blue, but this is the white silver shoe. And the Endurance outsole there. And also, October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and New Balance has a promotion, a line of clothing for that. This is some items we have in the Lace Up for the Cure. And this is the t-shirt, X Out Breast Cancer. You can see it's got that pink X and nice empowering messages. Wear pink for the cure. It says here on the side, and it says crossing out breast cancer there, and you see the pink ribbon. Another tee, and this tee actually has a little bit more of a generous fit than that previous tee, but this is Grin Through the Fight. You can see just empowering messages, fight, wear pink for the cure, and strength. Just nice pink tee there. And because the weather is turning a little bit colder, we have a nice fleece. This is a really nice long length on me. It drops a little bit below the hip. Nice full zip entry, comfortable fleece, and you have an embroidered pink ribbon there, and a New Balance logo, and also a Susan Komen for the cure tag there on the hem. This is also available in a pink. And one last item for today, we have the jacket from in that line, Lace Up for the Cure. It's a nice full zip nylon jacket, really lightweight, good for running or warming up on the tennis court. This side fabric is stretched, so you're going to have plenty range of movement, some nice pockets and elastic cuffs. And the pink ribbon logo is a heat transfer right there. Now, this jacket actually runs a little bit large, so if you're looking for a more snug fit, I recommend going one size down. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new products.